I like football because it makes me fun. My friends, I must respect them and respect my families, my dad and my mother and my teachers. I like it. Healthy food make you strong, give you power, and yes, I enjoy it.
Seeing their faces and how their reaction inside, yeah, just like they just, it's a new environment to them, and yeah, it's so new to them. So they just like they're enjoying everything that in the moment of the program that we executed there. They're just enjoying it until the end. They are from our local community, so we have them from Melema, the Mele village, and Erakor village. So these two villages are the ones that we brought them in today for the festival. I think, the kids are like the environment there in Erakor is just like football. And in fact, I have been with them for about 10 years. So mending them from the kids up to the premiers and then back down and then and just walking this way. That's why they have the love, the passion of it. Some of the kids are already the stars now. They are already in the ones that I was with them in 2010 and 2009, they're already in the Premier League. We can tell that it's a pathway and it's a must that we have to consider. They have been learning basics through the Just Play program until through stages they reach the Premier League. And that is when, like, Golden Star actually is a model of, a real model of what we are implementing today.
I like to do the boys on my techniques. Very follow me and yes, I make a lot of new friends, boys and girls, and I learn a lot.
I enjoy learning. I learn about how to respect, how to eat healthy food all the time, and how to I play. Like respect, we don't have to fight or swear. Love each other. And health food, we have to eat healthy food every day. They tell me when there's a phone call and when you put a point in, when you score a point in a healthy food call, then you have a 2. But when in the junk food call, then you have a 1.
The only thing is the messages that we want them to have, so that when they came out to Premier, they have to have, they have to be instilled in their mind. Well, with these kids, because now they are forming their own peer groups in the village, so they are not associating them again with the ones that are doing things wrongly in the village. So now they are forming peer groups in the village, which is they keep out from actually what is not good in the community.
When you play, they can select you to overseas, and can win prizes like trophies, money.
Yes, really, really it works. Yeah, it works.